And one contestant waiting in the holding room knows exactly how much it means to get a yes today.
My name is Alexandra, I'm 19 and I'm from London.
3 years ago, Alexandra got down to the final seven in Louis' category.
From when I met you first, Alexandra, I just felt I wasn't seeing the real Alexandra. I felt there was something missing for me.
But Louis sent her home.
You're going home.
Right now, everything in my life has just collapsed.
Leaving Alexandra devastated as she missed out on a place in the live finals.
Being on the X Factor the last time, it was hard because when I didn't make it through, it really broke me down.
It's been 3 years, and only now has Alexandra found the strength to come back and try again.
I'm feeling a lot of pressure at the moment. I'm more nervous than I was 3 years ago. I'm hoping that the judges will see a change in the past 3 years and believe the change.
Now's the time.
Thank you very much.
Good luck, man.
It would mean the world to me if I got through, because it means so much to me to be back here and show everyone what I've done in 3 years. You know, I've worked really hard to better my voice, so I really want to show that.
Hello.
We know you, right?
You know me.
I do.
3 years ago.
She came to Dublin. She was in my home. And she was nearly through. I didn't pick her. Do you really want this badly?
I want this so badly. Words are indescribable, like how much I want this. I've learned a lot in the last 3 years that I've been away and grown up as a person.
Okay.
Off you go.
A few stolen moments is all that we shared. You got your family and they need you there. Though I try to resist being last on your list, but no other man's gonna do. So I'm saving all my love for you.
Thank you. I've just got to ask Louis, what did you think?
I thought you were amazing. Absolutely amazing, Alexandra. In every sense, I think you're world class. Look at her. She's like a diva now. She's fantastic.
This means so much to me to understand.
I was just blown away. I think you're amazing. I've got goosebumps.
Thank you so much.
You were born to sing and you're absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Danny?
It was amazing.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, Alexandra, I thought Louis made one of the most stupid decisions, because how rare is it for a young girl like you in this country to walk in and be able to sing like that? You've got a great personality.
Thank you so much.
The best audition I've heard today.
Yeah. Oh my God.
And you know what, Alexandra? I don't even think we've heard the best of you by a mile. Louis, yes or no?
100% yes.
Cheryl?
It's not even a question in my head. 100% yes.
Danny?
Yes.
Alexandra? We'll see you in the next round. Take a good look at me
now. Thank you. Sending you. And you don't
believe me. She's in a good space now.
I love her.
Wow. I just am so grateful. Just so nobody understands what this means to me.
It's been an emotional end to the day, and there's one girl the judges can't stop thinking about.
Alexandra was my favourite of the day.
She was mind-blowing. She's got something special. Definitely.
I can't believe that we nearly lost a talent like Alexandra. Thank God she's come back.